Jesus came to the region of Philippi. He asked his disciples, who do people say that the Son of Man is? But they replied and said, some say John the Baptist, others Elijah, and still others say Jeremiah or one of the prophets. But then he turned to him and he said, but what about you? Who do you say I am? And Peter answered, you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. Glory.
And who is he? The way, the truth, and the life. How did he die? He died on the cross. And why did he do it? So he could save the lost. Ministry mindset, focus despite the madness. Mentality sold out. The gospel preacher savage with status. I'm just average, been commissioned by Christ to preach the gospel of life. That's why it's Christ for life.